Now, we are the masters of our fate.
World War II is a war that stretched from Japan to the United Kingdom, from the Middle East to the Arctic. It was a single integrated chaos. We're now in a situation where that chaos is repeating itself, where the entire mass of Europe and Asia taken together, Eurasia, is destabilizing. There's conflict in the Middle East, and we're involved. There's conflict in the Ukraine, and we're right there on the edge. There's a pseudo-conflict in the South China Sea, and the U.S. Navy is there. We see the interaction growing. The Middle East is affecting Europe. The Europeans are affecting the Russians. All these parts are beginning to interact the way they did before World War II. The ominous part is I don't see the way you back out of the crisis you've got.